audience. Uh-huh. So it's not just the artist that needs to be good with, you know, delivering. You too, you need to select your samples well, uh-huh, to an extent. So sometimes if the artist is good and your samples are not good, your choice of instruments work bad, you still produce garbage with a good vocal on it. Stop acting like you